Generations of Ozarkers grew up watching the show after school and still consider her a member of the family. Today, Missouri Southern State University honored Norma Champion and KY3's Children's Hour with its Regional Media Hall of Fame Award. Aunt Norma hosted the show for most of its 33-year run with her puppet sidekicks, Skinny McGinnis and Rusty Rooster.
That could be a